level one tear in my hamstring. And I'm going to do some exercises and stretching and foam rolling today to show you how to get your hamstring back to good health and so we can return to sprinting. Mine's only a level one tear, so it's not too bad. So I've only had about a week off and now I can return to recovery and doing the rehab to get back to running. So I'm just going to start with foam rolling to loosen up the muscle and get some blood flow back into the hamstring so it can repair itself. Pretty steady, just get on a foam roller and roll your hamstring until it hurts. Just spend a couple of minutes on this.
Understand how to use it. Set out